What's up, my friends? It's me, Handyman Hal. Hope you're doing great today. We're here in King Street, South Carolina, and we're hanging out with my friends at the fire station. Check out their red boat. Isn't this really cool? It says the King Street Fire and Rescue. How cool is that? This boat is really, really awesome. Well, of course, firefighters fight fires, but they also get to rescue people. And of course, with the boat, that means water. They get to rescue things and all kinds of stuff inside the water. And you know what that means? They're scuba diving underneath the water and learning all kinds of cool stuff, how to rescue people. And I see their trailer now. Come on, let's go check it out. Wow, check it out. It's the King Street Fire's dive team trailer. How cool is this? This is awesome. Let's go inside and see what kind of cool stuff they got. Check out all of their cool equipment. Oh, check this out. This is really cool. This is what you call a wetsuit. Oh yeah, this is really cool. This is what they wear in the cool water or anytime to keep their body warm if the water's cold. That's pretty cool, right? Hey, step back right there. Oh, check this out. This is called a buoyancy board. Oh yeah, can you see that? It's nice and bright and orange. That's to help people float in the water if they need to be rescued or something. That's really, really cool. Let's see what else we can find. Oh, check it out. Check these cool things out. These are called buoys. There's one, and there's two. And they're red and white. That's the color to let everybody know there's someone scuba diving. So these are floating up in the top of the water, and it lets a boat know, slow down, there's someone in the water. That's pretty awesome, right? Those are really cool. Check this out. This is a BCD. BCD, that stands for Buoyancy Control Device. How cool is that? And this is what it does. It straps onto their shoulders right there. That's really cool. Yep, it's got all these cool little gadgets on here. And this is what holds the tank. Put the tank of air right down inside of there. That's really awesome. That's cool. Set that to the side there. See what else we can find. Oh, check it out. Check it out. Check this out. It's really heavy. This is called a weight belt. And it's got weights on it to help them sink into the water. Let's see. We've got one. We got two. We got three. Look. And there's four. There's four weights on there. It's really heavy. Oh. Woo. That's heavy. Oh, and check it out. They even got some dive gloves. That's really cool. Oh, let's see what else we got. Oh, even got flashlights. Oh, that's really cool. Let's see. There it is. Can you see that? Ooh, yeah. So they can see up underneath the water when it's dark. It's an underwater flashlight. Oh, that's awesome. That's really cool. Oh, yeah. All right, let's see. Oh, they've even got goggles. Check it out. Oh, yeah. That's pretty awesome. And they even got a cool flashlight to go on the side. Beside their head, so they can see where they look. That's really awesome. Oh, check this out. They've even got knives. Of course, safety. Gotta have an adult to handle knives, right? But check this out. How cool is that? That's awesome. They use it to slice some nets or rope or something they might need to down up underneath the water. That's totally awesome. Let's see what else we got over here. Let's see. Oh, this is called a regulator. Oh, how cool is this? Whoa, that's a buoy. And it goes around, and this is what they use to breathe. How awesome is that? They got two of them. That's really cool. Check that out. Oh, check out all the cool gauges. That lets them know how much air they've got in there. And it's even got a compass. Let's them know what north, south, east, and west is. That's really cool. All right, let's get that back up in there. Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's really, really cool. All right, check these out. They've even got flippers. That's really cool. Have you ever had to swim with flippers before? They make you go really, really, really fast. Oh, makes you look like a fish, right? That's really cool. Oh, and check out all these cool tanks. They're loaded down with air. Oh, and they gotta have air to breathe in the water, right? They've got one, two, three, and four. They got four tanks. That's a lot of air. Those are really cool. Well, there's some scuba divers outside and they're getting strapped up and ready to go. Come on, let's go check it out. Oh, wow. Come on, my friends. Check it out. This is my friend, Mr. Greg. How you doing, man?
Good.
Oh, he is all set and ready to go. He's got his wetsuit on. And check out all his equipment. He's got his tank and stuff. He's even got his flippers and his goggles. Well, let's help get it on your shoulders. Can we do that?
Yeah.
All right, come on, let's go. Oh, this is really heavy, man. Oh, yeah. Check out this. Oh, you got it? Is it good?
We are good.
Oh, man, check out this tank. Oh, it's full of air. That's totally awesome. He's getting it strapped up. He's got some clamps to put on there and some straps to pull nice and tight. And he'll be ready to go. How awesome is that? So it's really heavy, ain't it, on them shoulders? Oh, yeah. Totally cool. Totally awesome. Oh, check this out. This is like your gauges, right? Oh, yeah, right?
That's my gauges.
All right, so what do they tell us?
That tells you how much air you got.
All right.
That tells you how deep you're going to go. And that's your compass.
Ooh, that's how deep you go? It says you can go 200 feet.
We're not going
to. Oh, that's way down in the water. That's totally awesome. That's really totally awesome. Oh, what we got here? What are these? These are cool.
These are your regulators. This is where you breathe out of.
Oh, that's awesome.
Backup. This is your main. That's your purge button.
Oh, well, how's that work?
You hit that and make sure you got
cool
airflow. Put it in your mouth.
That's how you breathe. You hear that air? That's a really cool sound, right? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I wonder how much air is in that tank.
3,000 pounds.
Wow.
3,000 PSI.
Oh my word, that's a lot of air. I wonder how long it lasts.
About 45 minutes.
Oh, wow.
You get about 45 minutes out of a tank.
Wow, how cool is that? I can even hold my breath in water for 4 seconds. Oh, that's a lot of air. It's a lot of air now. That's really cool. Well, let's see what else you got. Oh, we got some really cool knives and some scissors there.
Yep.
What are you gonna do with those?
Well, just in case if we're down, you might get caught up on somebody's fishing line or a net or something, and you gotta be able to get yourself out.
So that's really cool. And if y'all go fishing, make sure you get your nets and all your fishing trines so they don't get caught up in that. That's kind of cool, right?
Yeah.
Make sure they're safe up underneath the water. Awesome. So you're about to get in the water, right?
Yeah, I am.
And you're out here training.
Yeah, we are.
So what are you guys looking for?
Well, today we're looking for a glow stick.
Oh, a glow stick. That's really cool.
But on a normal stance, if we ever call out here, we're basically assisting someone if they fall in the water. We're
okay.
Assisting getting them out.
Oh, and like you find stuff, maybe stuff that they've lost or something?
Recovering stuff out of the boat or swimming.
Well, that's totally awesome. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool guys, right? Not only they fight fires, but they get to go underneath the water. How awesome is that? Well, I guess you're ready to go in the water, right?
Ready.
You got your flippers, your goggles, all your equipment on, the wetsuit to stay warm. Well, let's rock and roll. Oh, how awesome is this? Oh, wow, check it out. We've got a buoy. It's red with white stripes on it. How cool is that? So what does that mean? That means that divers are in the water. And they are. They're doing their thing, so we got to throw this out to let everybody know they're in the water. Come on. Oh, check this out. It does have this really long rope to it, and it's red and white too. Of course, they use that to search around in the water and hold on to. So let's see how far we can choke it in the water. Are you ready? Let's see here. Oh, yeah. All right. One, two, and three. Totally awesome. They're all done. So we got to pull in our buoy. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Almost there. There we go. All set. Let's rock and roll. Oh, wow, my friends. We've had such an awesome day today. Learned about scuba diving and how firefighters aren't just firefighters. They can search in the water. How cool is that? That's really cool. Well, remember, scuba diving can also be done as a hobby. You can go underneath the water and look for sharks. You can look for fish and sea turtles. They could even be looking for treasure down at the bottom of the ocean. How awesome is that? Did you know that SCUBA stands for Self-Contained Underwater Breathing Apparatus? S-C-U-B-A. SCUBA, that's awesome. But well, we're all done, so let's close up our trailer here. Get it locked down. Right around here. Got this one last door to do. There we go. Well, thanks for watching today. We had such an awesome day. We'll see you next time.
Handyman Hal is your most trusted handyman for all your repair needs. Need an amazing lemonade stand? How about help with learning shapes and colors? Trouble fueling your airplane? Handyman Hal can do it all. No job is too big or small for Handyman Hal. Whether your car wash needs repair or you need to get rid of some expired groceries, you can count on Handyman Hal. Give him a call today, the handyman that's got a plan. Handyman Hal. Handyman Hal is a fun kids show, and we want to say thanks for watching.